and how much BS it is, considering how many freaking times I hit every single window.
But you kid, you've hit me through this window before, so you know.
I hit every single place. It's so bullshit!
He got me!
I was aiming for Jake, that's the best part!
Working at the, are you working at the taco night?
No.
You're not?
No.
I'm trusting you!
Bobby, just get down to me. You have a slight area where you can miss, but... I hear footsteps, I see my impending doom.
Why did you trust Sebastian?
Get back here!
Oh, I'm dead.
Yo, you went flying!
Oh, they're running around like hell on the wood line, and I think...
I gotta go to the bathroom, protect me.
Of course, and you have to go to the bathroom as soon as I say, oh, I hear an army.
Be back.
Oh shit, I hear one. I definitely hear one.
Relax. What?
An armsy.
Alright. This is what we gotta do here.
Sebastian, help me run into the wood line, grab some sticks so we can just finish that bed. Oh shit, they're upon us. Oh, spider, shove off. Prepare to shove off.
Oh god. Oh,
shove off. Get to the sails.
I got under the side.
Get to the sails.
Are you in?
I'm almost on.
Get. Alright, go.
Pick up! Okay, we're going.
Go. Are you serious?
Yeah. Can you see them? They were right next to me. I just ran like all hell. Every time he goes to the bathroom! Okay, I think we should be a safe distance. Like, I could hear him like, uh-oh, where are they? Grab stuff and prepare to shove off.
What I missed.
A spider mutant and an octopus mutant attacked us!
Octopus
mutant?
Arms,
whatever!
You're lying. No, Bobby, I swear to God, there was actually a spider and an arm. Like, he was actually legit. We were just, like,
I ran up into the woods to go grab some sticks to finish the bed, and I see them, and I'm like, prepare to shove off!
Footprints and her playing with something really red. I don't think.
Rocco, get ready. Cutscene.
I'm not in the cutscene. You're making me waste the cutscene. You made me miss the cutscene. Oh, I'm watching you, man. You're approaching her.
This girl has seen shit.
Yeah. No. Duh. Oh no. Don't. No. Oh no.
Hi, little girl.
No.
Oh my God! What the hell?
I warned.
What?
Her back is literally split open!
Wait, what? Oh! She's pointing at you. I'm gonna move away.
She's not.
I'm backing away.
Oh no, she's screaming! What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Oh my God, what is happening? What is happening?
Running away.
No! Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
My ears.
Did you hear that? I dream about cheese when I kill people. Get over here. I think about Swiss cheese. Because it put holes in people.
I killed it, Bobby. What?
I just killed it.
I'm gonna
die!
We did it!
What?
I'm getting the girl.
What?
This is my son.
No, I...
Baby!
Kill it. Kill them.
The girl is the sample.
Yeah, like... Do we point
this out? They are flipping out!
Wait, what's this? It's Jake, you're the murderer. Yes, you are, because... He's like, where... Oh, no, then Drew's the murderer.
Oh, that was snow. It looked like falling on us. That was scary. Which one of you bastards, Ashley?
Oh, God! She got you!
Uh-oh.
And Bobby, by the way, fuck you, you're an asshole, I'm flipping you off, screw you.
He is so triggered.
I hate you.
Raft, I need to try and get back.
I'll be a lifeguard for now. Guys, the raft's falling! It's totally falling!
No,
Bobby!
Bobby, help me! Bobby, revive! Oh my God, Bobby!
Guys, we need to save!
No!
Bobby,
wait! We just went down to you!
Oh!
Oh my!
Dude,
put a flash
away
away. Don't waste
it.
Oh my God.
And then he knew. Jake realized. Wait, hang on. I need a drink. No, not as much as...
What caused this? Or who?
Probably, scientists.
He just launched a nuke!
I think he did.